College sophomore Ben Seamer has a new feature on his new Hyundai Elantra, a steering wheel lock. He wishes he had it 3 weeks ago.
My mom got up at like 6 a.m. and woke me up and said my car was gone.
That car ended up crashed and totaled. This is the replacement.
A thief can just break away the lower portion of the steering column, exposing a slot, and the end of a USB cable fits perfectly into that slot. They can just use it like a key.
The city's top legal officer, City Councilor Sheena Hamilton, has now written Kia and Hyundai, saying city police report more than 1,500 thefts or attempted thefts of Kias and Hyundais alone so far this year, 356 total in the first 13 days of August. The letter says Kia and Hyundai key start vehicles lack common technology, which uses smart keys synced to an engine immobilizer. City officials threaten legal action if Kia and Hyundai refuse to take action within 30 days.